Descent on the Beaver Meadow. It is a sweet little gem out here in Western New York. It's a big drop. It's a lot of drops, and man, my heart's already pounding, and it's an hour away yet before we even meet. And truthfully, I don't even know if we got water in the creek yet, but we're gonna go find out. I'm gonna get me a coffee and make this drop. So we'll see you on the water up at the put-in, or you know, somewhere along the way, and I'll check back in, man. Whitewater.
Well, I think it's time I get a new battery, seeing how the damn thing keeps dying on me. So, it's been a little snag. It's been a half hour. Just waiting for somebody to come get me a jump, and I'll be on my way to Java Creek. Well, not Java Creek, off the Beaver Meadow Creek.
Well, hellfire, here she is. Goddamn Beaver Meadow Creek, man, with my buddy Don Beaver.
How we doing?
Alright, so tell them, man, how fucking many feet per mile drops is it? Something like 300, right?
No, I think it's only 200.
200 feet per mile.
But it's crazy.
It's one of our gems, and it's my first time down, so I'm fucking scared shitless.
It's gonna be good, though. We're gonna take care of it.
Woo, white water! Ooh, that's just a little taste right there, man. Gonna have a lot of those drops. And we got a drop on here, Angel Falls. When you look up here locally, it's always up here for a hike, but it's on private land, so either you need permission or you get the ability to boat it. That's how it goes. So here we go. Wet water.
I'll tell you this. It's a hell of a scenic walk to the put in.
Here we go! Finally on Beaver Meadow, man! My boat's getting some Beaver Meadow! My boat's getting some beaver!
Anywhere you want to go on these two, left, right,
side. Okay. Is this the one you were telling me about?
Yeah, more water. You can run where all that water is.
Kind of like right where that point is?
Pretty much. You don't want to hit the tree.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Good line. Yeah, a little safer maybe, yeah.
What you can't do is bow on it and try to go this side.
Yeah. Right, right. Alright.
The way to the sea.
Ready?
Parker brought down.
Off on this ledge here?
We're gonna put on right in front of the tree right there.
Oh, right there, and just
that little lip. But if you want to go off the steep lip right here, it's kind of what people get more comfortable with. You gotta keep your boat straight. 100 miles, you still keep your boat downstream.
Okay. Gonna get to run Angel Falls. After watching Pat do that was kind of rough, and he just didn't have a lot of momentum, and I'd like to have a little more speed when I go to make that last move. Well, what the hell, got to come up here and see it anyway. Still got in the boat the rest of the son of bitchin' creek. All right, see you down there. Falls, and unfortunately for us, there was some wood there. No go. Thank you. the last section.
Sweet poop right here, Jack.
Yeah, you really can see how sweet that is.
Sick poop right there.
Yeah.
Right. And then you tell us when you need Jason, you're going to be behind me and Matt. Hold on to us like this. Okay. Patrick's in a free Eddie. We're going to be standing in the Eddie. If you need to go down and hold it forward, you tell us what you want. We do it, okay? So we'll do it a lot.
About.
Hold on, Jason, let me help you get up.
It's dislocated, I think.
Watch.
Well, this is how it ended. A real bad shoulder injury.